Last lap underway then. Marco Bezzecchi in cruise control. It's been a fantastic French Grand Prix for him. And it looks like there's going to be double podium joy for Prima Pramac Racing with Martin Anzarco on the podium. Listen to the noise. If Joao Anzarco does hang on to this third place, it is going to blow your ears off.
You got the feeling that Marc Marquez was going to either finish on the podium or crash trying, and it ended up being the latter. And Augusto Fernandez, as a result of that, is promoted into fourth place. He's still clawing, fighting to try and hold off Aleix Espargaró. Any more drama ahead of him and we could have him on the podium. But, of course, the French fans are cheering on Joao Anzarco, who sits in third place, following his teammate. But none of them saw which way Marco Bezzecchi went this afternoon. He's coming through the Shimano berth now. He's just got the final sector to go.
And let's not forget, Marco Bezzecchi was near disaster, wasn't he, when he almost got caught up with a crash for his Mouni VR46 teammate, Luca Marini. But Valentino Rossi's squad, they're going to be over the moon, aren't they? Because into the final sector, Marco Bezzecchi stands on the brink of history. The fans are going to be in raptures as Joao Anzarco will take a podium. But our 1,000th Grand Prix did not disappoint, did it? There is 15 times world champion, but a GP legend congratulating, waving the checkered flag. Marco Bezzecchi wins a phenomenal French Grand Prix. High drama, Jorge Martin after his incredible fight with Marc Marquez takes second. Joao Anzarco does take a home podium. The French fans absolutely love that special moment for Zarco. Augusto Fernandez takes a stunning fourth place. Aleix Espargaró fifth. Brad Binder from 16th to 6th. Quartararo seventh. The Gianantonio eighth. Nakagami ninth. Morbidelli 10th. But where on earth do you start to cover off the story and tell the tale of our landmark 1,000th Grand Prix? There are the French fans. The flares are going off. The Zarco flags, they are flying high because he was the big benefactor of the late Marquez spill. He takes third place. And Marco Bezzecchi, that's a special, special moment for him. You'll never be able to take that one away from him. Marco Bezzecchi with the special commemorative celebratory 1000 GP flag.